What kind of person does it take to be a bushwhacker?
It takes a certain type of person. Somebody who's not timid or weak. Usually gotta be pretty tough, be able to take the elements.
It's not worth it. Being in the bushes, you're playing.
It's a day out in the fresh air with good people, enjoying the scenery.
It's relaxing.
My favorite trail would have to be Miles Trail.
It's a trail that we can't forget.
We cut that trail that weekend, and right after we cut the trail and came back, that's when I lost them.
It'll always be my favorite trail. The memories are priceless.
He was a bushwhacker. He was getting to be a real good bushwhacker.